Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
But what was amazing when Manchester City won that league in 2014, Chelsea did the double over them. They actually did the double over the second place team, Liverpool as well. So there were some regrets, I think, at the end of that season. Chelsea got the edge over Manchester City today, do you think?
Well, it's a difficult one to call. Chelsea, as always, have defended really well this season, and I think they're going to make it hard for City here.
Just before the game, a comparison between David Silva against Eden Hazard. What do you think about that, Alan?
Well, they play with their heads up, don't they? They know exactly where the opposition is and where their teammates are to make those little quick-fire passes.
Manchester City's lineup today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Vincent Kompany starts alongside Eliaquim Mangala in the heart of defence. Raheem Sterling starts with Jesus Navas on the flanks. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. John Terry plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Nemanja Matic plays with Fabregas in midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Chelsea return to the top of England's Premier League in 2015. Jose Mourinho getting his third crown, having come back for a second spell.
Yeah, well, you bring Jose Mourinho into the club and you pretty much guarantee silverware, and that's how it has proved in his first and second stints.
And it is Graham Scott who is the referee. Kick-off from Chelsea, we're underway. Aspilicueta. Eden Hazard. And they've got to be careful with these early challenges. The referee's penalised that one. The yellow card very early in proceedings here.
Not ideal at all for that lad, but he can't have any complaints with the challenge and the decision.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Willian! Jumped well, but the ball's gone over the top.
I think he's just ducked his head a little too early, and as a result, he's caught the bottom of the ball.
Silva. Pablo Zabaleta. Vincent Kompany, Silva, Kolarov, trying to find Jesus Navas. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Manchester City have a corner. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Ivanovic. Diego Costa. Possession back with Manchester City now. Got in the way of that, blocked it well. Kolarov. Well, Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Kolarov. And David Silva gets it back. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. His throw here. Now Fabregas. Eden Hazard. Nemanja Matic. Oscar. Manchester City looking for victory today. But it won't be straightforward, they understand that. Cesc Fabregas. He's pinched it back again. Ivanovic. Nemanja Matic. That's Billy Queta.
Cesc Fabregas.
Silva. That's a real
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Cards out for the Chelsea man, it's yellow. Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
I think he's a little unlucky, slightly mistimed, and his man's made the most of it.
Here comes the free kick.
Well, the threat was there. It wasn't quite the goal. I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Well, that was a nearly moment from the free kick.
Well, that's a lucky, you know, because I don't think the keeper was going to get across to that free kick.
Nemanja Matic. That's Billy Queta. Ivanovic.
Here's Fabregas.
In towards Hazard. That's Billy Queta. Now the shot! Decent block. Opportunity now. Ivanovic. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. The game is going okay for his team, but for David Silva, can do better.
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances really for the lad. Yeah, signs that he'd lost his head, actually, and he was going to get sent off, having already been booked.
Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Fernando. Pablo Zabaleta. And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Eden Hazard. Cesc Fabregas. Ivanovic. Cesc Fabregas. So you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Here's Fabregas. Ivanovic. And it's come to John Terry. That's Azpilicueta. Possession back with Manchester City now. Very good passing from this team. And that will be delight for the defenders. There's no one on the end of the cross. Chelsea want to make a switch here. Cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent. Cesc Fabregas. Great passing, and the crowd really enjoying it. John Terry almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then. Possession changed once more. Yaya Toure. Azpilicueta. You see so often the impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here. Nemanja Matic. Well, he's cleared the danger. Azpilicueta. Well, he's got support here. Eden Hazard. Fernando. Here's the chance to get in the cross. John Terry. Throw-in coming up. And Chelsea ready to bring on a substitute. Cuadrado. Cesc Fabregas. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Cesc Fabregas. Hazard. Well, they've been really bursting to get on, those players on the bench, and one's going to be lucky now. Eden Hazard. Terrific match. Level still. 5 minutes to go. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. And it's gone out for a throw. And now we're going to have an alteration. activity on the Chelsea bench. Yaya Touré. She's got 1 extra minute to play of added time. And the 90 minutes are up now, and the whistle goes, it's still level. Very, very close, as the scoreline suggests, over the regulation period. Now we've got extra time. Can that separate the two sides? Now Fabregas. Nice return pass. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. That is a foul by Kompany. Yaya Touré. Sergio Aguero. Fouled by Cesar Azpilicueta. Azpilicueta has a yellow card to his name now. Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
Vincent Kompany moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Lovely one-touch football. Well, we've had the first period of extra time. Off we go at the start of the second. He's going to make a change now.
Just 15 minutes left as we start the second period of extra time. Cuadrado. Ivanovic. John Terry. Eden Hazard. And it's played to John Terry. Ramirez. Ivanovic. Goes the cross. He's made the save. Quick header, found a teammate. Well, there's only one way now to sort out between these two teams, and it is a penalty shooter. First kick coming up, maybe the hardest, some will say less pressure, certainly very important right now. And that's missed!
Oh, what a shocker, not to even hit the target. Four.
Well, he doesn't look all that confident. Nearly hit the frame of the goal and came out again, but it's in.
He must have been worried for a second, but no, he's done the job.
He's missed it. Well, up he steps, there's no hiding place. He looks apprehensive. And he scores his penalty. Penalty, Sami Nasri's the man. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. Body language isn't very good at the moment. That's the type of penalty that's named after Panenka from Czechoslovakia back in the 70s, but plenty have followed since.
Wonderful when the keeper moves left to right when he stays still. You look a fool.
Save, and that settled the shootout.
Well, he's the hero, and rightly so for that side. Brilliant.